1949, the Wildcats beat California 20-14 in an exciting Rose Bowl game. Trailing by 1 point in the fading moments, Ed Tunnicliffe, a shifty 165-pound halfback, ran 43 yards for the winning touchdown as the Big Ten continued their domination of the postseason classic.